in the surprise of all surprises, we got Lil Baby and Kirk Franklin on a song together for the Space Jam, a new legacy movie. This is a track called We Win. We're going to check this shit out right now. Damn, I just told myself before this video, I probably shouldn't curse on this one. Well, it is what it is. I'm not editing it. I'm not editing this video. It is what it is. Let's get it going. If you know the hell I may be, my name is Stacie. Please make sure you subscribe right now. If you're new to my channel, smash the like button, comment as well, and make sure you ring the bell to join the gang. That's Know the Gang. If you didn't know, now you do know. Do better. Let's go ahead and press play.
I want to talk to you. I want to talk to you. Just play.
Oh, just play. Lil Baby, Kirk Franklin, Lil Just Blaze, what?
That I can fly like a bird, get away from this earth. Had a prayer and prayer, felt I was cursed. Always tell myself it could have been worse. Never going back, I broke the reverse. It come from my soul, no need to rehearse. A lot of time I was in need of work. Talk to God like I need this to work.
That nigga says in my soul, I don't need to reverse.
Jumped in line like I needed it first. But I was being selfish. You know this don't affect a lot of people. I was being careless. Took a break and stepped away. I'm coming back when I get ready. I know this breaks people into pieces, but I ain't gonna let it.
Yo, Blaze, you crazy for this one. Hey, all the champions out there feel so good. Hey, I said it feels so good.
This is hard. Striving for greatness, but at the same time keeping my patience. Can't be racing to an early grave. This is like Lil Baby is trying so hard to be the guy and remain. He is the guy, but he's trying to solidify himself. This is dope.
I can drop at any given time. I'm holding my aces. I see disappointment all in their faces. The turtles still cross the finish line. We done break the bar so many times. It's only right they give me mine. Diamond by my.
We done break the bar so many times. It's only right they give me mine.
Across the finish line, we'd embrace the bar so many times. It's only right they give me mine. Diamond by myself, together we really shine. As long as I keep putting my faith and trust in God, I know that everything will be fine. Built for it, real stand up, God ain't never breaking my kind. I believe I can do anything, ain't never changing my mind. Life's all about patience, taking one day at a time. Life's all about patience, taking one day at a time. Yeah.
This is fire. A collab, we didn't know we needed. What who thought of this, man? This is the type of thing that the DJ Khaled is supposed to be doing on his albums. Khaled done got lazy, he just throwing anything together. That nigga making damn peanut butter and mayonnaise sandwiches on his album nowadays.
Everybody say,
don't you give up your words.
This is disgusting. This is an amazing track. I gotta add this immediately. Like, this is an amazing track. Man, dog, they done blocked my damn A Boogie and Lil Durk thing. Hopefully this thing right here, right, God. But I gotta add this immediately.
Together.
Adding that bit right now. I gotta clean my mouth up. I'm a party mouth, bro. That's why I know with a new YouTube, that's why they're not recommending my videos a lot. I curse too much. I gotta stop cursing, dog. Oh, man, that was amazing. That was amazing, dog. Who would have thought? Kirk Franklin and Lil Baby. Kirk Franklin and Lil Baby. And it was amazing. Produced by Just Blaze. Oh, man, that was amazing, dog. I'm going to get up out of here. It's your boy, Stacie, and I rock with you. Why? Because you rocks with me. Yeah.